people overweight, obesity, eating long cheeks can reduce the amount of cholesterol, reducing the risk of atherosclerosis. Vegetables are not only common vegetables that can be eaten daily, but also a medicine and beauty. You can cook in many ways, such as boiling, cooking soup, eat raw or puree. Extracted water is very good for the body. For overweight, obesity, atherosclerosis, eating long cheeks may reduce blood cholesterol, blood vessels soften again, limit the adverse events caused by atherosclerosis. Asiatic acid active in the cheek affects some epidermis cells, stimulates horny and affects the cell division, healing the wound skin. Some of the substances in the cheek family called triterpenoids are used to speed up wound healing, enhance antioxidant wound healing, enhance skin and increase blood supply to the injured area. Cheeks taste bitter, go to liver to make liver cool, human comfort. Winter cheekiness is warmed by sweetness. The plant is sweet as rare vegetables. Bitter is welding, sweet is mild. Therefore, the cheekbones are very effective in regulating the body. However, the cheek waxy, cold stomach can cause mild diarrhea. Chepines are often eaten lit, so the processing can also disturb digestion for users. Mushrooms are a normal vegetable, and because they are not poisonous, many people still use it regularly. From the point of view of Oriental medicine, excess is inadequate. A normal person can use 40 grams daily, but should not use more than 1 month. If you want to use the next batch, you have to take a minimum of half a month to use. In addition, the Institute of Health in the US and Europe have made a recommendation that cheeses, although safe, should not be used more than 6 weeks without the indication of a doctor, people with liver disease or money. Using skin lesions, cancer should not be used. To choose the right cheeks, you should look for fresh vegetables, small leaves, no big, green stems and smooth. The leaves too large will not have the characteristic taste.